It's not about me getting stronger, putting more weight on, putting more weight on. No, it's about me hitting that muscle, right?
No pain, no gain. And that's a true saying.
Yo guys, ZTK, I'm back with the big man himself, Mr. Happy, and you know it. Yeah. You can see he struggled to put that smile on because he just walked in 5 minutes ago and he goes, I'm fucking pissed off. So that means I've fucked it, and he's fucked it. Everyone's fucked it.
I've had a bad morning. Yeah.
So please pray for us that we survive the session. And because you guys have been asking, when are you going to train with Dave next? When are you going to fucking train with Dave? You know what? Try fucking booking this guy in. It's hard work. He's a man wanted on every podcast in the world. So I had to have 2 months booking with him. I told him before Christmas, when can we train again? He goes, oh yeah, next week. And you see, 6 weeks later, so here we are. I delivered. So let's get started.
Are we read out? Because they're a majorly neglected muscle group and within the delt. And two, it's a very good way to warm the shoulder joint up. Then we're going to move into some lateral work, and then we'll finish with presses when we know that the delt is really, really warm. We've got to look after that now, it's getting old.
Yeah, I'm taking my cod liver oil tablets, and I'm omega freeze, and Viagra.
So we're gonna warm
it
up.
It
takes a while to get
going. And the other reason why we're doing this exercise first, because I've got shit mobility.
Well, there is that. As
yeah.
Well.
So let's be honest, innit? You know what I mean?
This guy's the most flexible individual in the world. Let's put it that way.
And this guy's like Spider-Man.
As you can see, Zach's mobility is not the greatest. So there's a lot of trap activation when he does his delts. Once he's had a bit of movement, try and loosen up a bit, we'll actually start to correct that and show you how to get more out of the movement.
What he's trying to tell you is that I'm going easy on him on the first couple of sets, and then I'm going to fuck him.
So, we use my beautiful assistant here, the luscious locked Michelle. Arse back a bit. So, arch, chest up. Hands higher. You want to keep your elbow at least at shoulder height, ideally slightly above. The reason we're actually doing a handless grip is so that we can focus purely on the rear delt. Now, if you watch...
Under that fat?
Through Michael's fat, you can see his...
Soft season, bro!
Oh,
that's you can see his chicken McDonald's crap.
That's the weekend beer.
But, as you can see, he's activated. So, remember to push forward. So push your arms away, stretch out as you come back. What that does is it puts the trap under stretch. Trap can't contract, focus into the rear delt. Get that elbow high, slide your ass back, get your chest into it, come on, that's it. Use the range you can, stretch it out, arms away. Come on, really focus. Come on Zach, I'm not feeling it, get it working. Push out, that's it, now it's firing. I'm physically getting hold of his rear delt to make sure he's firing. Zach's flexibility is not good. It's getting better, we are working on it. Come on, nice and wide. Feel it, that's it. Make it hurt. Three more. You'll notice we don't really count reps. You just sort of go by feel. And rest, those hands drop, keep them up.
This is why I need somebody like him to train me, to put me in my place. Because you know when you're my level, your training partners and things like that, they're scared to tell you like what you're doing wrong, or they don't even notice. You know what I mean? So you need somebody to come along and say, hang on a minute, I can see why that part is not growing, why it's being neglected, because you're not training it properly. That's why you need somebody like this fucker to pinpoint it out for you.
Push it out wide. What you really want to do is the shoulder to rotate. Here, that's the ideal. But what most people do is they pull from here. So they pull the whole back in and then pull the shoulders back. But what we're really looking to do is the actual shoulder to rotate in the joint. Get those hands wider. Come on, get them out, get them out, get them out. Wider. Punch the camera, man.
Come on.
Come on.
That's the one.
Chest up. Keep that chest high. Again. One more.
That's why I have fucking big traps.
What's that?
And you know what I mean? That's why a lot of people have big traps, because they incorporate their traps when they're doing shoulders to them like that. You know what I mean? But today, you will see proper form from Mr. Dave himself. Oh, fucking hell. Just watch his documentary, Dave Croslin. What was it called? Under construction, up to 400 pounds. Yeah, and then you might learn a thing or two.
Come on, what the fuck with that? Four more, fucking about. Last one.
Come on.
He specializes in blood testing for people who are on gear, unlike me, all right? I'm natural. I just take creatine. Yeah. He takes the most creatine. You can see the water retention. Yeah. Come on.
I'm vegan. Again, the risk here is the trap. On the shoulder back. So we're stretching out as much as we can. This is a bit like trying to stretch a fucking breeze block, stretching this fucker, but we do what we can. Good. Good. Don't get sloppy because it's getting hard. You'll be surprised how much that stretch lowers the weight you can handle, because it isolates that medial delt so much more.
Come on.
Good. That's a good rep. Now we're working.
Show these guys how form is done.
If you look now, you can see there's so much less trap movement. Much, much more delt. Trap's not pulling back anymore. The delt's hinging. And the medial delt's taking the load. Rep, well done.
Good set. No pain, no gain. And that's the true saying.
Stretch out wider, that trap's kicking too much. Come on, get that shoulder out further. Come on. On the doubt. Keep it in there, come on. Stretch out. Tap your feet on the side of you. Get it right across. Right across. You look worried cause I ain't bumpy. I'm sleeping in a hurry cause I thought flurries making motherfuckers. You can see we're still getting some trap, but nowhere near as it was. Much more delt focus now. But it's still a big trap kick because he's running for the top.
See, he just tells me the truth. He doesn't sugarcoat it.
He's a big inflexible fuck, but he's still inflexible.
That's what happens when you get bigger, you become fucking less flexible.
It is a challenge. It is hard work.
But you know what? I'm up for the challenge. That's why. That's why he's here. I could be like, you know what? I can carry on being in my comfort zone, you know what I mean? Doing what I'm used to.
It's like that way, friends, like it.
I'm not biting. I let Michael bite that.
Got some tension. Don't throw, Zach. Move, but don't throw. Find the pain. Where the pain is. Keep it up.
See, you don't need heavy weight to fucking destroy your muscles, you know? And that's why sometimes you gotta try a different way of training. There's more than one way to skin a cat, isn't there? You know? There's no one way is right, no one way is wrong. What is wrong is if you're fucking up your reps and not doing your reps properly. That's all. If you're not contracting the muscle, not feeling the muscle, using other muscle groups to train that one muscle. So we try to eliminate your traps and other things coming into play. It's demoralizing, you know, because you're used to lifting heavy weights and then you've got to bring everything back down. And it's not nice for the gram. It doesn't look sexy, you know what I mean? Because everybody loves throwing big weights around for the ego. But I don't give a fuck about that. All I'm looking for is improvements. You know what I mean? Chipping away, perfecting that physique. You know what I'm saying?
Straighten that arm a bit more at the top. Let's get to there. Just give some luck out. Don't overpower it. Use the delt. Use them big fucking arms of yours.
Yeah. Come on, man, you've got this.
All the way to deep as you can go, Zach. Get the stretch. Deep as you can go. Good.
Come on.
Good. Two more. Well done.
Fuck you. Yeah.
Now we're working. Oh. We'll see how you do. Let's
go there, bro. You've got this. This is you. Come on.
Stay in it, Zach.
Good. Come on.
Two more. Last one. Lock it out at the top on this one. Well done, and down.
Oh, fuck.
Oh. Notice, tend not to tell him reps. Because then he'll just stop.
I know.
If he thinks he's doing six, six is all he can do.
That's right, that, actually.
If he doesn't know what he's doing, he'll do more. 17.
Come on, head on. Let's go, bro.
Gonna hurt. Alright then. Okay.
Come on, hold on.
Alright, you're a fucking set then. Stop fucking about.
Come on,
yeah?
Yeah!
Let's go!
Now!
Yeah!
Let's
go then!
Yeah. The spot, Michael.
Come on!
Come on!
Yep!
God!
Come on!
Set.
Oh, fuck it all. Fuck.
Listen to my voice. It makes it up.
What do you mean?
Just Listen, find out.
Like a mixtape, bro.
Magical Mystery Tour.
He's gone back.
You never know what's coming.
Gone back to old school.
He's gone back to DJing. Fuck, he's gonna be spinning my ass on the deck. Fuck.
Ready?
Yeah.
Forward down. Bottom half. Down. All the way. Bottom half. All the way. Come on! Drive!
Yes, come on, drive!
Come on, Zach!
Come on, drive! Drive!
Last one!
Fucking hell! Ouch! Oh, fuck! Yeah, fuck it, you did. I love you, though. You're the only person who can get away with this.
Yeah, but at the end of the day, we can sit here, we can do exercise after exercise after exercise, or we can just do it fucking right after exercise. Job done. Go home, eat, shag, and be merry. Full range. Full range. Full range. Come on. He's gone.
I'm not going to do it for you.
Warm up with rears. Two reasons. Neglected muscle group. People just don't give enough focus to rears, so they end up with a big, huge front delt, decent medial, and then this shitty little small thing at the back, and the shoulder just looks crap.
Yeah. Perfect example. Exhibit A.
So that's why we start with the rears. Obviously, obviously, Zach does have mobility issues. He does have flexibility issues. He's got a lot of damage on that left shoulder. So it's a case of doing what we can within the movement. It looks like I'm doing a lot for him, but I'm not. I'm just making sure he's able to contract and use the muscle we're trying to hit.
Yeah.
We just really make sure we hit the muscle and we hit it hard. It looks like there's lots of force reps, but actually, there's not a huge amount of help. It is only just a finger touch to get it moving. Yeah. And as you saw on Michael's last set, when it's done. There's nothing there. There's nothing there.
I tell you, I can, trust me, guy, I can tell you, he doesn't fucking spot you at all. It might look like he's spotting me. He just gives me that little bit of stretch on last bit of the rep or that little bit of tap. What you need. He's not doing the set for me. He's just making sure the weight is moving, and once your muscles are gone, they're gone. So it's no point trying to force out doing more reps and he's taking all the weight, you know? So you just basically, like I said, guys, it's getting somebody to understand, are you failing or is your mind failing?
I don't count reps.
Yeah.
I work off their workload. The reason I've got my hand on them a lot of the time is because I can feel how much effort they're putting in and how much I'm giving them. And I know how far they are off. I know where they're fucking about and they're holding back. No, I mean, we give Michael shit for it, and he can't deny he has done it.
Yeah.
He even admitted it actually a couple of weeks ago.
Oh, yeah, but he won't admit it on camera.
But as of late, he's not been doing it. But it's natural. We don't like pain. We move away from pain.
Trust me, guys. If you don't think that's intense, I invite you.
Anytime.
I invite you to book a session with Dave.
You know me for free. I don't give a fuck.
No, you're not going to do it for free.
Really?
Yeah, all right.
Look, if someone genuinely thinks we're fucking about, come.
And we're going to film you.
And it's not, we're not going to make a cunt of you.
Yeah.
We'll train how we always train.
Yeah.
But we make sure you do it right.
Yeah, because I can tell you one thing here. Yeah, it's not right to expose people, but I can tell you right now, since I've trained with Dave, I have realised how bad my form was. And I'm still improving on it, and I'm still learning after this many years of training and a professional bodybuilder. But how bad a lot of people's form is in gym, that they are using momentum, they are using, throwing the weights around, not doing full reps, not squeezing the muscle. and they're chucking loads and loads of weight around, and they're thinking they're strong, and then they're wondering why they look like a bag of shit still. You know what I mean?
You may not always come across in the videos how much actual attention and focus goes into how the reps perform. But we did a leg session last week. We did virtually, from a volume point of view, we did fuck all.
Yeah.
But they were trash because they've got good now at making sure the exercises they do hit the muscles they want to hit. And we only did two exercises on quads and they were battered. His legs didn't stop hurting for God knows how many days.
My legs now, they only recover a day before the workout. And that's how bad they're fucked. Because I've learned now, it's not about me getting stronger, putting more weight on. No, it's about me hitting that muscle, right? Game over.